Division rivals season. What are we going to get from this one, Sue?
Yeah, it's always interesting to see how teams approach the first game of the season. Surely they'll be looking to start on the front foot and get an early lead to put the pressure on. I can't wait for this one.
This is the Real lineup for today. Manuel Neuer is in goal. Toni Kroos plays alongside Adrian Rabiot in central midfield. And the main man up front is Ian Wright. This is how the visitors start the game.
Yeah, it's a 4-3-3, but it does look very narrow. They'll be looking to dominate in the middle of the park, but it's key that they get their fullbacks forward to provide some width.
And he's finding it. And this could be. And that's pretty straightforward for the keeper. Very quick to close down. Given away by Real. Taking this on. It's in. And that's a debut goal. Kicking off with his new club in just the right way. The game restarts with the score 1-0. Now it needs a good ball in. Still trying to find the space. And the defence has done its job to stop any trouble brewing. And able to come away with the ball. Something happening for them now. Beaten easily here. Has to be. Well, what a place to lose the ball just when the chance was on. Dybala. Right. A terrific tackle. The chance has gone. Futre. Real have possession again. Genuine chance. It's there. And it's a goal. That's a real settler for them. Two in front now.
Well, here's the replay. And it's a good finish. You've got to praise the pressing from the front. It's relentless. And once they nick the ball, they weren't going to miss from there.
This is a good run. Now, can he pick out the right option? This to get back into it. And that's more than comfortable for the man in goal. Szoboszlai. Koeman. Anthony Robinson. Pop. Szoboszlai. Now there could be a real chance developing. But that's where any chance of anything developing disappears. Nusayem Azraoui. Real need to keep the ball much better. Marquez. This might be promising. Oh, excellent work from the keeper to deny a promising-looking attack. Coming in field now. But not the end result they wanted from an encouraging position. Off. Can he finish? It's a pretty good save by the keeper. It's put into the middle, and there's still danger here. Dominic Szoboszlai. Anthony Robinson. This is is great to see and now needs an end product.
Sobosla.
Oh, chance here. Real opportunity. It's a 3-goal lead and the win almost guaranteed. The game restarts amidst a dominant first-half performance. The scoreline tells you all you need to know.
Oh.
Dominic Szoboszlai. Oh. The approach play looked encouraging, but good defending to snuff out any threat. Ref allowing the game to flow. What a chance! And another goal! Surely they're home and dry with the win now. So the lead now 4-0 as the game restarts. Marquez. Just needs the composure now. And this is turning into one magnificent and memorable match. Yet another goal. And off we go again with the gap now at 5-0. Granit Xhaka. Pass was read and the ball has changed hands. Pushing forward, now to make the right choice. Oh, great chance! Oh, superb save. He's done so well to keep that out. It's been delivered. Cross the line, it'll be a throw. Granit Xhaka. Hop. Hop. Edging ever closer to goal here. And denied by a top draw tackle. A lot of time for him. Well, he's certainly been influential in the first 45 minutes. What have you made of his performance, Sue?
Yeah, he's played well, hasn't he? Obviously took his goal well, but his overall performance has been impressive too. Hopefully he can maintain that level in the second half.
Taking this on. Went for it, and it wasn't a bad try. It's been hammered just wide. Rafael Marquez. Xhaka. Hop. Making good progress here. Hop. Real regained possession. Dybala. A chance now for a quick transition. Sloppy in possession from Real. Robinson. Played to Xhaka. Marquez. Allowed to go a long way with this. Big a try. And good work from the keeper to get across and deal with the danger. And the ball comes in. Oh dear, everything about that wrong. Poor example of how they had the ball.
look at the stats, they show just how dominant they've been. Created so many good chances and winning comfortably. The defence have struggled to cope, and I'm sure we're going to see a change soon, or this could be humiliating.
Could turn out to be a really good ball. It's offside, and that will be that. Gabriel. And the ball has been lost. Futre. Off. And that's a great bit of goalkeeping. That's what he's there for. It's played in now. Well, a tame-headed effort. And too close to the keeper to pose any real challenge. Rabiot. They're not getting close enough here. Genuine chance. Oh, crucial tackle to deal with the danger. The counter looks on here. Options available. That's not a bad looking ball. I'm sure she thought she scored there. Great goalkeeping. In the box it goes. Great chance here. Oh, what a goal. That is truly special. That's a quite incredible hit.
Well, here we can see the replay. This is what you always get taught to do as a kid. Look for that far post, make it difficult for the goalkeeper, and always follow in. That's what happened, and that's why they get the rewards.
Different angle of attack. Dybala. The crowd urging him to shoot. And he went for power and got plenty of it, but it's whistled over the bar. Dominic Szoboszlai. This has to be! And there's the hat-trick! He'll be taking the match ball home. So they get us moving once again. It does feel like the full-time whistle can't come soon enough. Toni Kroos. Real struggling to keep the ball. Play continues as the ref lets that go. Breaking at pace, this could be dangerous. Oh, a challenge we used to call a professional foul. Surely a yellow card. And there we are, a yellow card.
Well, you could tell by his body language, he knew a card was coming there.
And it's missed by quite a way, and would have had to have been special to score from there anyway.
Yeah, he's way off target, and that's a good position to test the goalkeeper. Just put it in a good area and let someone attack it. His teammates certainly won't be happy with that.
Working hard to win it back there. Salah. Oh, and he's left his man behind. Xhaka. Went for it, and it wasn't a bad try. It's been hammered just wide. Trying to force a mistake. Edging ever closer to goal here. And the ref has played advantage here. looking for the angle. Went for it all right. It wasn't a bad try. It's been hammered just over the top. Koeman.